Angela o omo ijo mi wo ti interview woli yin o
yes
wo ti interview woli yin o won ni mo won ni tight mi tin po ju jo so fun mi jo se tight mi jo mi so po
so wa la to n da won church mi.
All right. This is Opo Street, and we are glad to welcome a reputable Hawalagba, the pastor of pastors, the prophet of prophets, the Agbagbagba Kriyoyo, the Baba Isale, the Oluwo of God, comrade, comedian, Opo.
What kind of nonsense is this?
Shupaya.
Allah, we help us in Jesus' name. First and foremost, let me correct that error. Number one, I'm not a comrade. Number two, I'm not Oluwo, but Awonimi. I'm not Baba Isale. You know Baba Isale? I'm an anthropist, philanthropist. So I'm a lifted prophet. Ladies and gentlemen, my people in the house, this is the voice of Holy Shikpaya, the lifted prophet, Shikpaya to the world. I welcome you to this Opo Street. I just have feel like dura keke kiri ko mi n de den gbadura to return tin bari tight mi ni gbadura. But on behalf of our mejo mi to wa leya Adekunle Ajasu University, I will honor you with this prayer. Opo Street. Ogo aye yan ma po si ni. In this kind of Opo situation in Opo University and in Opo gathering. I'm telling you this now that are you ni ridi yin? But let me tell you something. When you are bathing outside,
wọ́n
máa rí di yín o. Ayé ò dẹ̀ rí yín gbéṣe.
The world will not see you carry and do.
Opo Street. Opo Street. Follow them on Instagram, on YouTube, on Facebook, on any social media. Opo Street. And you are going to love what you see because they are really trying. For them to bring the lifted prophet to this program, it's worth an applaud. You know, let me give them a round of applaud for them.
Thank you very much, Woli. But we have some questions for you before you go.
Okay.
All right. I know say Woli no book. It's not only prayer Woli no.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, you sabi Mississippi, right?
Mississippi, M-I-S-S-I-S-S-I-I-I. Yanu Ashele.
Yeah. Oma Ashele, go. Oma Ashele. Okay, sir. That Mississippi that you just sing, that you did not finish.
I finished it in the spirit.
In the spirit. Mm. Okay. What is that? That Mississippi, is it a river or a mountain?
My Yasundo. Powery. Olorun mi ma yokoju oti omo re. Se Mississippi. Se le divert the question si won ni. I think it's a mountain. It's a mountain. The Mississippi is a mountain.
Wọ́n ní òkè tí ń bòkè lẹ́rù ní Mississippi. Wọ́n mọ̀ wí gan-an mo sọ fún yín. All right. So the second question, sir. You are a student of Adekunle, yes or yes?
I'm a bona fide student of Adekunle Ajasu University.
Opo. All right. So who is the acting vice chancellor of Adekunle Ajasu University?
The acting
vice chancellor.
The vice chancellor of this school, I think, is Professor Ige. Yeah.
Ige what?
I only know it's Professor Ige. Don't question me once the way is it. Yeah, don't question the anointing.
All right. Mm-hmm. Okay. The anointing says Professor Ige. If you are an AUite, you will judge. So as Adekunle Ajasu Day, who is the visitor to Adekunle Ajasu University, Akungba Akoko?
A visitor to Adekunle Ajasu University?
Yeah, the current visitor.
You are saying the current visitor? I am the current visitor, of course. I am the current visitor.
Okay. They say they are the current visitor. I pray the original current visitor, Nigba Yimusa. Alright, let's go to the next question.
All right.
And it's like it pass, go.
All right.
So this one is like a freebie.
Hey.
Woli.
Yeah, we are lifted.
Happy Children Day.
It's true. We are having Children's Day. And let me pray for the children that they are watching us and everybody. Yeah. Because me too, I'm a children.
Oh.
I'm a children. You ask me why?
Why?
I'm a children because I still have parents. Because some have said, your mommy, bawoni. So in that sense, I'm a children on my own. But they love money tunji, money femi, money bada, I want to be no lua. But money jumi. Sugar, if you watch my skits very well, you are going to know the person and the people I'm talking about. On social media.
To the world.
Yeah.
On social media.
Yeah.
Especially
Facebook,
Instagram.
Yeah. Like and comment and follow back.
So, Kato Losa.
Okay, sir.
Ni nursery rhymes. Our quote, our nursery rhymes. So, man, she need that. Our nursery school. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She, the best one. You know, which one is your best nursery rhyme?
Originally, Powdy, Maya Kantaya Baba. Ah, exactly. One who feel on you. You know, we have a lot of nursery rhymes. I just want to say, sorry.
Can you are a liar?
You know, in primary school, in primary school, you know, sorry for dancing. In primary school, we have a lot of children's songs. You know, but the one I love the most, you know, because I so much love my mom. So she's so dear to me. So this song that we used to sing, you know, the kind of primary school to bati lo lo ma pari. We're sleeping on my cradle.
Mo je be ni la kai omo opolo yi ti gbe opolo yi ti dudu e ko ko la lafo ni ko te si kan e nti jacket lori
iru ki wo le lo yen mi I use F flat. Thank you
sir. Opo thank you for coming, thank you for seeing us, and we hope to see you again.
Yeah, thank you very much.